reversed. This can only mean Master Xehanort was right. What's Master Xehanort doing here? Maybe he found something out.
Why can't I ever seem to remember this address exactly?
Excuse me, Your Elderness. I believe you dropped this book.
Did I? Oh, I'm very sad to say this isn't one of mine, but what a remarkable book it is. This unassuming volume seems to have the unusual effect of awakening one's innermost abilities.
A book that makes people stronger? If it's all right, Your Elderness, might I have a closer look?
The name is Merlin, I'm a powerful wizard, and I'll have you know a lot of wisdom comes with age. Anyway, as I said, the book is not mine, but I'd be happy to keep it here for you.
Thank you, Merlin.
Fire!
Fire! Want some? Got him.
We make a good team.
Sure do. Oh, yeah. I got you these tickets.
For what?
Lifetime passes to Disney Town. He said to... He said to take two grown-ups.
You mean us? Listen to me, Ven. We need to get you home.
It's okay, Aqua. Trust me, that guy in the mask is history. I'll never badmouth Terra again.
You saw the boy in the mask?
Yes?
Vanitas. Ven, you let Aqua take you home.
No way! I want to go with you guys.
You can't. We have a dangerous task ahead of us. I don't want you to get hurt.
And what is this dangerous task, Terra? It doesn't sound like what the Master told you to do.
It might be a different route, but I'm fighting the darkness.
I'm not so sure. I've been to the same worlds as you, and I've seen what you've done. You shouldn't put yourself so close to the darkness.
Listen to yourself, Aqua. Terra would never...
You mean you've been spying on me? Is that what he said to do? The Master's orders?
He was only...
Aqua?
I get it.
Terra!
Just stay put! I'm on my own now. All right?
Terra, please! Listen! The Master has no reason to distrust you, really. He was just worried.